हेलो दोस्तों, स्वागत है आपका मेरे यूट्यूब चैनल पर जिसका नाम है द बाहु स्टोरी। दोस्तों आज मैं आपको 10 ऐसी मूवी के बारे में बता रहा हूँ जो आप अपनी फैमिली और पेरेंट्स के साथ नहीं देख सकते। तो 10 मूवी कौन कौन सी है प्लीज़ मेरे वीडियो को देखिए, और जो मेरे वीडियो पर नए हैं, मेरे चैनल पर नया है, वो प्लीज़ मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कर लीजिए, लाइक करिए और शेयर करिए। तो दोस्तों चलते हैं, देखते हैं। नंबर 10, ब्लैक स्वान। यू माइट वॉच दिस विथ योर पेरेंट्स बिकॉज ऑन पेपर इट लुक लाइक अ हार्मलेस रिटेलिंग ऑफ स्वान लेक। And it's about the ballot, what could be more family friendly? Well, the crappy mother and daughter relationship. Why transformation and that in focus sex scan back to differ. Number 9, American Pie. After watching this movie, you will never look at apple pie of some way again. You are pretty sure that you would not want to experience that relationship. While your parents are in the same room, this movie is about teenagers. Look to get lucky and that description enough to tear you away from having an American Pie family movie in night. Number 8. Team America World Police. It's a movie with the puppets in it. Puppets in our fame, the team. Well, also keep in mind that puppets can get away with more. That more many reasons you really should just watch this by yourself. But the only reason you need to puppet sex, oh, and song about AIDS, AIDS. Number 7, Boogie Nights. Why would anyone in their right mind watch this what the their parents? It's about the porn industry with countless awkward scan filled with the inclusion, no matter how cool your parents are, don't temper fat. Number 6, American Psycho. Chinese cases, acts, murdering and threesome, this movie is certainly not for everyone. But it's also certainly not for you and your family to watch together. Unless you want to ruin Jose Luis songs for yourself, or two recommends staying away. Number 5, Borat. Neck wrestling, extremely rough scan and blood entries outside the Victoria's Secret make things extremely awkward. Varno may you have gone further, what Borat came first. So it shocked us that a little bit more. Number 4, Basic Instinct. This movie is a well-known Oscar-nominated thriller. This movie is a well-known Oscar-nominated thriller, so it could easily find its way into the family DVD-R player. But integration scan does not need to be shared with parents. Once again, this movie is a well-known Oscar-nominated thriller, so it could easily find its way into the family DVD-R player. But integration scan does not need to be shared with parents. Number 3, for Requiem for Dream. Darren Escoffis appear now on this list for the second time. Before Black Swan, he gave us this gem. The poster appear fame, but instead we get strong drug uses, disgusting arms and horribly awkward scan involving an ass or two. If the final 5 minutes don't make you cringe, nothing well. Number 2, Wild Things. Number 2, Wild Things. Blood, guts and gore. Nothing is more awkward than the nudity and the wild things has it in spade. Watching graphics female and male nudity seems like the worst way to spend family time with your folks. Unless you love experiencing social discomfort, no one should put themselves throughout that. Number 1, The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo. The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo. You and your parents have read the book, so now you are watching the movie. You are completely mistaken if you think that it would be as bad a film. There is a terrifying rape scene that arguably raises than the book with the addition of those awful sound. You and your parents have read the book, so now you are watching the movie. You are completely mistaken if you think that it won't be as bad movie. There are terrifying rape scans. दोस्तों कैसा लगा आपको मेरा वीडियो? तो ये वीडियो अगर आप देखना चाहते हैं